Hi.
This woman went through an amazing ordeal in order to get this thing.
Right.
Okay, so just yeah.
So, hey, right in my hands is a flow drumstick, Siwasaki. I had it signed. So, basically, last night at the flow concert, he threw it. I was on the right side of the stage. So,
left side of the stage, right side
if you're in stage. He threw it up in the air. It hit off the second floor of the balcony, landed right in front of me. I lunged for it, grabbed it. Then like five other people around me just grabbed at it, started pulling. I just held on to it the whole time. I was standing and then I ended up like falling back. Still had it on. My hand slipped like twice. Put it back on there. There was this crazy chick that lunged forward and bit the guy next to me. I don't know why, but she did. She was shouting the whole time. It was really creepy.
She was just that freaking insane.
She was that crazy insane. I don't even know. Basically, yeah, she ended up giving up. Oh, God. And then the guy next to me, whose name is Dennis. Dennis, if you see this, love you. Thank you so much. Yeah, shout out to Dennis. Yeah, basically, security guard came. We ended up giving it to him. He told us to play rock, paper, scissors. It was against me, my friend Lauren, and Dennis. Lauren gave up after the first round. I ended up losing twice to Dennis. Dennis, at the end, gave it to me, and that's how I got this. And then I just waited an hour and a half line to get it.
Sign.
Yeah. Yeah.
Here, let's get a picture of this signage.
Yeah,
here, hold on.
Oh.
There we go.
Yeah. I love this thing.
Beautiful, beautiful item.
Beautiful. Yeah.
Alrighty.
So, thank you.
And there you go.
Yeah, thank you.